telling you. Hey guys, I'm at Disneyland Resort. We're going to California Adventure. Today is June the 15th, 2022. And I'll be vlogging from here. So, yeah. I hope I have a pleasant day. I'm riding Incredicoaster. Hopefully. But anyways, I'll be riding it because it's one of the top coasters at Disney. So, yeah. I'll get you some footage for YouTube. And I'll be posting up more videos along the day. Okay? So, music may be copyrighted. You know how Disney is, the copyright mouse. So, I mean, I don't need to monetize. I'm uploading it for fun, for the sake of my hobby of YouTube. You know, as long as I get views, the best, okay? Views is more important than monetization. All right. All right, guys. We're at California Adventure. And it looks like my home park, Universal, but I prefer Universal in my opinion. So, look at that. Oh yeah. It's a pretty nice park, by the way. I'm gonna have to change my shirt at a hotel room. So I got a new one because this one's already old. But that's just personal, you know. So, yeah. We're gonna go hit the first ride, which is the rafting ride. Alright. Basically, one of my party members basically ruined my video. So I recorded a video before this, and all of a sudden it was ruined by a party member that I came with. Oh well, that's because they didn't know I was filming. Alright. We're gonna ride Soarin' first, unfortunately. Alright, I'm filming. So, it's a nice scenery right here, guys, on YouTube. Alright. I like the theming here. So yeah, I hope they don't ruin my video. And anyways, we're gonna have a great day here. So, that right here is Grizzly Peak. We'll probably ride the Incredicoaster soon. Probably I'll get a... It's gonna be a recredit. I wrote it after Magic Mountain or so. So... There's the aircraft right here. That's probably a biplane or something. And this is a... Search and Rescue. Oh yeah, it smells like bromine. It's like chlorine. You know, if you go to swimming. Oh, there's a steam to the highway in the National Park. That's pretty neat. Before we didn't have that theming. It's pretty exciting. It looks like a river here. I want to swim. Oh my god, this is gonna be super cold water. But yeah, this is the Grizzly Peak water, the river rafting ride. Alright. Looks pretty nice, huh? I'll definitely get more views on YouTube right now. Deer Crossing right here. Yeah. So technically I'm walking on the road. This is me right here, guys. Doesn't it look like me? I guess so. Oh yeah. Alright guys, so this ride was pretty good. This is one of my first water thrill rides here. So there it is. Now we're gonna head probably to Pixar Pier. So this is Pixar Pier. I was heading here. So the park isn't that big. Like, I prefer Universal Studios, which is better than this. So he's excited for that roller coaster, and he was scared on the ride. Hold on there. There it is. I'll take the credit. Oh my goodness. Right here. This is one of my credit number 16 or 17 around there. This is crafted like a wooden coaster of the 20s, but this is a steel coaster built by Intamin AG. So oh my god, this is so cool! Like all the loop and the corkscrews. Well, there's no corkscrews on this, it's only a single inversion. Woohoo! Let's go riding Freddy. That thing is pretty slow. It's not as fast as the accelerator. All right. Vanessa? I'm filming! I want to catch the loop moment. I'm afraid of heights, but down there. That was like a minute ride.
Welcome back, flyers. Please remain seated with those seatbelts securely fastened until your rockets come to a complete and utter stop. Once again, please remain seated with those seatbelts fastened. I'll let you know when you are clear to exit. And we're almost there, folks, but not quite yet. Almost there, but not quite yet. Please remain completely seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until I engage your brakes. We're not clear to exit.
I rode it when I was in 10. I was 10 years old.
Video on YouTube.
This is my 17th credit, so, because I wrote it after Magic Mountain. So, oh, I love this coaster. Alright guys, so I wrote the Incredicoaster and Toy Story Mania. So I got one credit at it right now. It's my 17th credit as a kid, and okay. Sorry, some guy different, the same name as I have, but this is why I don't like my name. So, I will go. I'm gonna ride the Pixel Pal Around. It's a Ferris wheel of the ride. It's gonna be an hour though. Holy cow. Unfortunately, I cannot ride it because I'm getting hungry and the line is like an hour long. So, but at least I got a credit on the Incredicoaster, which is fine. And I will say it's as good as I remember when I was in fifth grade, like fifth or sixth grade or something. It's my 17th coaster I've ridden. Okay, my first coaster, it was the Riddler's Revenge of Magic Mountain. It was a stand-up coaster though. But this is an intimate looper. It's a custom intimate looper. So yeah. It looks like a wooden coaster, but it's themed like that because Walt Disney himself used to go to a pier in Santa Cruz. And that's why the coaster's it looks like a wooden coaster, but it's made of steel actually. So, which is stronger than wood, by the way, though. So yeah. It's a pretty good credit. Like, as a coaster doozy, this is like the only coaster that you like. There's another one across, but I couldn't fit because that thing is a kiddie coaster. But I got that credit when I was in middle school, and I was... Damn it. Crowded. I got that. That was my 18th credit, I guess. I lost count after years. So, yeah. I rode I could only ride one, unfortunately, which is the Incredicoaster. Oh yeah, gotta check that out. And I also like the Incredibles too. So I have the game, the Lego game, on my Switch, since I'm a gamer as well. There's a long video. So. The ride is closed for maintenance and for cleaning. Look at the water is all bored. Like, yeah, they're doing it for maintenance. It might reopen later on in the day. It happened when I went in 2018 to Disneyland, and the water was. I'm hearing something by a cast member. Yeah, they're closed for maintenance. So it happens all the time. This is because it has lots of gallons of water. You may want to pause this. So I like the scenery. It's pretty calming. Back then we didn't have this scenery. It was boring. Like, we didn't have this type of scenery back then. It was like, it felt like a desert. So it looked so boring, but now look at this. Like, now we have it like this. So, I'm telling you. And there I am right here. Pretty sad that the ride is closed. This is the most expensive hotel right here. So, it is what it is. There's an aircraft, and so this
thing under the backpack fell out.
This is an airport right here. My back hurts, so I need to sit down. So how much for the boat?
10. Yeah, for sure.
If you see that I'm crying, I'm just filming fine. Aladdin doesn't exist anymore.
Aventure Campus?
I always wanted to do this, walking the tracks. So switching tracks. Isn't that Rock and Roller Coaster? No, right? Looks like the Rock and Roller Coaster. Nope. Es el estadio. Es una... This is a fake sign, the Force Perspective.
In Wanda?
That's the Finding Nemo one. This is the Finding Nemo, and then we're gonna go in. I'm not gonna film the entire attraction this time because, you know, my phone is a battery hogger. This is a new Avengers Campus, everybody. We're gonna try a new ride that I never ridden before. And it's a new credit. This is the Spider-Man ride, I guess. So, all right. Oh, I didn't even record. Sorry, I'm not even used to Android. Anyways, yeah, the Guardians of the Galaxy ride. Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. Zero gravity. Oh my god. This was intense. I'm used to those drop towers like Six Flags and Cedar Fair that has over the shoulders. This one feels insecure, man. Just using a seatbelt. You feel a lot of airtime and zero gravity. Oh my god, I feel like I got ejected from a freaking ride. Seriously. Oh my god. It's best to be a single rider on that then, because that thing right there. So, yeah. This thing right here, zero gravity. Like, oh my god, it's so intense. It's a good ride. It's just like, I don't like the seatbelt restraint system. Okay, and the small railings, it's the size of a sausage. That's how big it are. The size of a corn dog sausage, that's how big is the railing to hold on. Heck to the no. I only had one railing because I was sitting in the end. Oh my god, I have to hold on to the seatbelt holder. All right, I was... Yeah, it was a little fast. Zero gravity. But that's how you experience weightlessness. If you go up to Mars or if you go out of space, I guess that's how you feel. You feel zero gravity. And it is what it is. Physics is physics. You cannot defy the laws of physics. All right, then. We're now heading on Route 66 with Radiator Springs. The cutest little town in Carburetor County. So, if you heard any, like, you know, move it out of the way. Ooh, a new speaker. If you say, if they hear my party member say that, it's okay. It's okay. It's just, I just wanted to take a pic for video. Oh yeah, this is Radiator Springs, the cutest little town in Carburetor County. This one was awesome, so. Yeah, this is a slot track. It's like this track at Disney World. I raised my arms on this because this thing's an airtime machine. This thing is an airtime machine. So. I was raising my arm on this one too.
Isn't there a part where you get like literally chased by the bulldozer?
That'd be nicer though.
That lasts for an extra like 30 seconds.
You know, I'm kind
of. Alright. Casa de la Tires. This is where Luigi and Guido works. And they do keep the windows clean, just like in the film. There's also a traffic court, a police, and the fire department in one. Every third blink is slower.
No way.
Close VA cafe.
Something like that.
Over there.
All right. It's cheaper here than in real life, I guess. It's cheaper for the petrol. All right, this is me back again. I was just drinking something. And we're heading back to Paradise Pier. Texer Pier. And you see the Incredicoaster light up at night. So.
Damn, it's cold today.
It's too cold to ride a coaster right now.
And look at those people riding a roller coaster.
Thank you. All right. I'm going to check out the Disneyland app, so I'm going to cut the video right now.
Human thingies that make you not a fish? Legs! That's what this story's all about. Oh, this is such a great story about how Ariel became a dinosaur. Oh, she's so
like the boy too shy, ain't gonna kiss a girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la in the side. It's a shame, too bad you're gonna miss me, girl. Yes.
Brief recording of the Bellagio, I mean the World of Color. What a roller coaster. Good morning or good night.
It's
like the gas of the fire.
Isn't it raining?
No, it's the water breeze.
Thank you.
towels in the back and they watch it where it belongs. We got so much down here. But they said, who's being born? But fish in the bowl is lucky. They ain't born or something. One day when the boss get hungry, yes, you got the empty day. Oh, go under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in frigacy. We were the land folks of the coke. Under the sea, we off the hook. We got no trouble.
And this concludes my trip to Disney's California Adventure here in Anaheim, California. The last ride of the night, Soarin', oh my god, it's always emotional. It hits me. So, it's nice to be here again. I got a credit, well, I got an old credit in Credit Coaster. My 17th coaster I've ridden. Because, you know, Magic Mountain had like around 15 or 16 coasters around there.
Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
There were like 15 coasters when I first went there.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right.
So my 16 was Mulholland Madness. And also, Incredicoaster became my 17th. So, and now we're entering a shop right now. So this concludes our visit. Thank you so much, and thank you for watching this video of part 2 of my Disney California Adventure trip. And I'm gonna do this in 2 parts. And because my video editing software is not really good. So thank you. Click subscribe. Hit that bell and the notifications. And thank you for watching.